Life is full of twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Twists and turns, twists and turns. We are the children of God. Twists and turns, twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Smadu!
Hello, my little friends. My name is Teacher Mary. We are going to have our environmental activity lesson on wild animals. Do you know what are all wild animals? I know most of us know, and others who don't know, just give me an ear and you know which are the wild animals and which are the domestic animals. I'll give you a recommendation of which are domestic animals and which are wild animals. But today, we are going only to talk about wild animals. But before we start this lesson on wild animals and know where they live and which are they, let us stand up and sing a short song on wild animals. Are you ready? Yes. Animals, animals are everywhere. Animals, animals, animals are everywhere. Animals in forests are not good to save. Animals, animals, animals are everywhere. Animals in forests are not safe to hold. Lions and monkeys, zebras and leopards, snakes and elephants, cheetahs and animals, and we say domestic animals are animals that lives in our homes. We live with them, isn't it? And we also build houses for them. But now these wild animals are the animals that live in forest. When you look at domestic animals, they are animals that are safe to handle and they are safe animals to us. But wild animals are not safe. They are not safe. They are not safe. Why do I say they are not safe? They are not good. Some of them might bite us, others might sting us, other animals might even eat us up. Do you know that? Yes, so they are not even safe to handle. Can we name few of the wild animals that we know? We know there are so many wild animals in this world. For example, if you look around near our areas, you may see zebras. A zebra is a nice example of a what? Of a wild animal. We have cheetahs. A cheetah is another example of a wild animal. We have lions. Yes, the king of the jungle. We have lions are also wild animals. Monkeys. I know you do love monkeys, isn't it? Yes, you love giving them bananas. Yes, you can give them a banana, but remember, a monkey is not a safe animal. It can scratch you, isn't it? So be careful with it. Another animal is a snake. Yes, I know most of us have ever seen a snake, and others seen snakes on videos or also somewhere just in homes, isn't it? We have also elephants. An elephant is also a wild animal. An elephant is also a wild animal. To just name them, we also have giraffes, we have leopards, we have so many. We have hares, hedgehogs. These are animals, even kangaroos. A kangaroo, the great kangaroo that you always see on videos jumping up and down. These are wild animals. When you look at these wild animals, for example, if you try play with a cheetah can eat you up or even scratch you very badly, isn't it? Look at a lion. A lion is even the flesh of us, of human beings. Look at monkeys. Monkeys are nice when you see them, when you give them bananas, when you give them mangoes or any other kind of food. But they are not nice to play with them. Snakes. You may find even snakes around our homes, isn't it? A snake is a very, very, very dangerous animal. It might bite you, and remember, the poison of a snake may even kill you. Are we getting? So there are so, so many animals. Whenever you visit rivers, those who like swimming in rivers, there are rhinos in the forest around the rivers, and we have the hippos in there. Hippos are found in rivers. We have crocodiles. Crocodiles are also found in rivers. They can even eat us up. Are we getting? So we should be very, very careful when handling these animals. That's why we are saying they are not safe animals for us to handle or play with them. For example, can you ask yourself, why do these animals, why are they kept in the game parks and game reserves and animal parks? The reason is these animals, they are not safe. For example, have you ever visited a snake park? Why are they not even just placed in the corridors where people pass? Because they are harmful and they are very, very dangerous. You'll find a snake inside a what? A cage, a glass cage, isn't it? There is a nice place for you to view the snake and see how it walks, isn't it? And how it crawls its belly on the floor. Are we getting? Yes. Look at elephants. Look at the big lions. Yes, the kings of the jungle. They are also caged for you to see them nicely. Or if you visit a game park, you have to go around the game park in a what? In a vehicle, as vehicle suit for you to do what? To go around looking at these animals comfortably. Then you cannot just walk in the game park barefooted, just walk in the way you feel like, because it is too dangerous for you. These are wild animals, but put in mind, they are nice to us. Do you know that? Do you know why? Many of the tourists, the white people from America and other countries, they come to see these wild animals and they make us earn a lot of money. They are not that bad. They are dangerous, but in another side, they add us something. Do you know that? Yes, they bring us something to our country, and also they are a great beauty to us. Do you know that? Have you ever seen a group of zebras? How do they look like? Yes, stripes, white, black, isn't it? They look nicely, isn't it? Yes, but in mind, don't forget, they are very, very, very dangerous. Are we getting? Till next time on our environmental lesson. See you. Bye-bye.